Here we Ready? Go.
Let's go.
Let's do
Just
this.
To be clear, under no circumstances can we allow Lorenzo to be freed from Parsons. I would have lost my father forever. I refuse to let that happen after spending so long trying to cure him.
Understandable. I guess. I mean, whatever you say, as long as you're gonna pay me, I don't give a shit. Whatever. I am a mercenary. That's all I want is money. Me and Hand Kate both. Hand Kate wants some money too.
The artifact that's made Lorenzo so dangerous. I'm sure his psychosis would be cured if it could be removed. But so far, all my attempts have failed. It's fused too tightly with his nervous system.
Huh. How come you had a gun on your desk? Was that for me? Because it wasn't like it was red or anything that I stole it. Where's he going? What the hell? Are you going into here? Where are you going? What the fuck? I don't even know what this game is doing to me anymore. Like, it's just... it just does what it wants. I'm gonna beat you there, Jack! I'm gonna beat you there! I know where it is. I got the little indicator. I'm gonna beat you there. Are they good people? Who are you?
Hi. The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Oh, yeah? Can I just... Oh! She's gonna get fucking destroyed, and then this guy's gonna run, so you're gonna have to pull something out here, right?
Anyone help?
Could use a little.
Oh! Now what?
So long.
This guy, you don't fuck with the little guy.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. What? I didn't know you would hate that. I thought you were all about the killing, were you not? I watched you kill a man. You stabbed him in the gut when I first met you, and you're fucking mad at me for killing these two? What's happening here? I don't even know. Oh, what's happening up here? Is this it?
Hey, I got something.
Is he fighting this? Oh no! Why did you do that? Why did you do that to the poor robot? Didn't deserve that. Oh, there's power armor in here. Ooh, look at all this ammo! Fucking screwdriver. I'll take the fusion core, I think. Take that out, that's fine. No, take the fusion core. I don't want to get in it. Take the fusion core. Take the fusion core! Fuck off. Whatever. Let's keep it. Look, I found this really cool power armor. I'm sure whatever enhanced crazies are in there, like, I'll be able to fucking destroy them now. This thing usually lets me swing this. Look at that. Super quick. Super quick! You know about that, Jack? You know about that? You don't know shit. You don't know about combat. Is this it? Where the fuck is it? What is this? Have I been here before? What is this?
You saw that, right? I ain't losing it.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! This isn't it, is it? What? Why are we fighting here? Oh! Who the hell are you? Oh, fuck! What's happening? Oh, fuck! Dude, ugh! Oh no, everybody's getting laid out. Why did we decide to come here? Here he comes, come on. Me and you, forged! Oh! Damn! Fuck! This power armor was a damn good thing to find and pick up. Whew. Doctor! I just want to pick up this shit. Fucker. Come down here, assholes! I want to get up there. Get up, fucking Hand Kate. Oh my god, and now he's down too. I don't understand why they're fighting. Like, why he's fighting this. This is nowhere near where we need to be, is it? No, why are we here? The fucking... That's up there is the fucking insane... Why are we stuck here? What the fuck? Ow. I just gotta go through. Oh shit, that's Hancock. I'm sorry. I didn't see for a second there. I was on fire. Okay. We gotta get up top and kill the guys that are on top, or else this guy is not gonna focus on the mission at hand for some reason. He's just gonna stay here. Here we go. All right. I think I got the way out now. I hope. We'll see. As long as it's like, what the?
She tries to leave. Kill her.
What the fuck?
You're pretty strong to make it here.
What the hell did I just walk? What did I just walk in on? Oh my god.
A bunch of raiders flinging fire? Not even a challenge.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But they're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be waiting outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill. It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Kill him, Jake! Walk away! What the fuck?
Please,
why?
Go.
Why do I care? I don't care. Why am I suddenly in this predicament? I don't give a shit.
Prove to me that you're worth forging.
I actually want him to walk away though, because then the other dude will get mad. He's got a fucking like shish kebab looking thing though.
This man is nothing to you.
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
You're right. I don't want to do this. I don't want to join the forge. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three, well, it's over. One.
Oh!
Two! Three! I'm gonna tell you fucking throwdown!
Oh! Fuck! And shit's on now! I think he ran away. What is he doing down there? Oh, shit! I gotta save his life! I'll save you! Oh shit, I have like no health! Oh shit, console commands, no! Oh fuck! Oh fuck, no, I just wanna get out of this! No!
Ain't personal.
Oh shit! I don't even know how I got through that! I had to calculate that. Fuck you. Oh, dude, the shish kebab! The shish kebab! The fucking shish kebab! I'm taking that. Fuck yeah. Thanks, man. Don't worry about that prisoner. I'll go ahead and, I'll do the job that you couldn't do. Where did he go? Where'd that guy go? Oh, there he is, down there. Look at this fucking prisoner. I should dump his ass in there. See what this guy has to say for himself.
Hi.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Ooh. This guy better tell me something good. Because if not, his life. He's done.
What were you doing with those guys anyway?
Well, just.
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth. And that if I joined them, I could provide for my family.
I don't know. God, my dad's right. I'm such an idiot.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
What the hell? What the hell? This suddenly turned into, like, go do this for me? After I fucking, like, helped? How does that work? He left me with this fucker. Free the prisoner?
Excuse me.
They're gonna kill me.
Yep. They're not gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. You think I'm gonna actually free you? Are you kidding me? Not when I have this shiny new weapon that I need to test out on somebody. The shish kebab, man. The shish kebab. It doesn't do nearly as much damage, but it looks so cool. Look at that. Look at that. You ever see anything like that? Well, I mean, you did, because the other guy was threatening you with it, but I mean, you know what? I'm gonna save you and see if I get some free stuff out of this. Nope.
Thank you.
Hancock hated that. Hancock can go fuck himself. Explosive bobblehead. Oh, I almost missed that. Very nice. I almost missed that. That was really hard to see. It was like on the thing there. Thank God, man. I would have gotten yelled at if I would have missed that. Yes, are we good? Are we good to continue? Did he leave without us? Hey, man.
Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves. Oh. Not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are.
Hey, I took care of your fucking mess back there, all right? You give me a break.
Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
Got that, Hancock? Listen to his orders. He knows. Listen to him. God damn it. If anything comes at me, I mean, I'm pretty well prepared. I got the armor, so. And I got a shish kebab, but it's shish kebab. What the? I saw those legs move.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck was that? He just fucking rushes in, man. I didn't see shish kebab! That's not as good. Oh, a berserk! A berserk! I better F5 it up.
This is my property. You are trespassing.
Oh! Jesus! This doesn't do anything to her! What the fuck? Oh! I'm slicing her up with it and it doesn't do much. What the hell is Hancock doing? Oh! Oh, I guess it was just because she was berserk. I'm fucking trying to clear through him as quick as possible, Jack. Calm down, man. I'm waiting for him. Like, I mean, I don't want to move before
Edward,
he...
How badly are you hurt?
Oh. I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
Edward!
Using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down here, to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while.
Oh!
I think.
Oh! Shit, dude! Bingo. I don't give a fuck. I got a fucking bobblehead. I don't give a fuck.
Keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves.
Yeah.
We've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them.
Hmm.
They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Hey, I got two bobbleheads out of this mission deal, so I'm gonna demand some answers.
I'm not going any further until you tell me what's going on.
I suppose it's time you knew. It's hard to overstate exactly how dangerous the artifact has made Lorenzo. In addition to being homicidally psychotic, he has also gained enhanced strength and unusual resistance to most kinds of physical damage.
Oh my God.
He also commands a kind of local telekinesis, which appears to be projected by the artifact itself. Now, we need to get to the basement before these intruders find a way to set Lorenzo free. Follow me.
You fucker. What the fuck? He's fucking knocking over everything. Shut up. Don't wish me luck. I don't need it. We're gonna get Lorenzo and hopefully get this fucking gun. This is the longest set of fucking side missions. Jesus. They talk. Everyone talks at the same time. Every single person. Oh! I fucking jump over that. I'll jump over that shit to get to you. Where are you running to? Oh, I leveled up. Hey, that's nice. That's real nice right there. I leveled up. Jesus. Fucking hacking away. I should probably use my hammer again, because that thing is not all that fucking powerful. Am I in the right area? I don't think I fit in here. I don't think I fit in here, Jack. I'm trying to like... Fuck! I don't think I'm supposed to be in here like this. Holy shit! The fucking thing just went flying. That sledgehammer. Oh my god! Damn! They're just getting destroyed. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is in here? What is this all about? This creepy shit. Get the... Oh, they all fell at once. The fucking domino effect. Get the fuck out of here. What the hell was that? Oh, God. There's some creepy shit going on. Come here. Oh, my goodness. They both did the same animation. They both did the same fucking thing. All right, pal. I'm ready. Let's go.
The old utility elevator is still working.
Let's go see your pappy. Well, all right, well, I guess.
This will take us to the basement. Come on, this is the only way down.
Hank Kate was running towards the elevator. Oh, hello. There's really no room in here for all three of us. I just hope you guys know that. There's no room in here because I'm wearing power armor.
Kill everyone you see. Don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
Yes, sir. Yeah, well, he even fucking walked through the door. This set of missions, man. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, I saw that. He just ran right in there. Oh, shit. What is all this? This is crazy. It's kind of like a vault in here. What the fuck? This is kind of like a vault. What is this? Look, they're right there. How do they not see us?
Those idiots are trying to shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there.
What
we
the
need
fuck?
To get in there and stop them.
Is that him?
Jack, it's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
Oh, no, shit, look at that guy!
I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway.
Oh, God. What's on his head?
You best hurry it up. My son is quite capable of stopping you if he gets in here.
What the fuck?
You need to shut down the containment field.
Yes, you said that.
Hurry!
You said that. Oh, Lefty, fuck you! Oh, Lefty!
Even the simplest task will be on your shoulders.
Fuck you, Lefty! Take out the biggest one! Holy shit! He's got the serum! He's got four things of the serum! Ooh!
I will finally be free!
What the fuck? I will finally be free!
I just need a moment to enter the failsafe codes.
My arm! Damn it!
Well, I mean, these guys weren't all that crazy.
You act quickly. It's not too late. It will take some time for him to regain his powers.
What the fuck?
You'll have a chance to stop him.
Don't listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switched the four Abremelin generators to manual override.
Yes,
I
sir.
I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Ooh.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out.
Don't listen to him. Do not let him out!
Please, just open the door.
What the fuck? I kinda wanna F5 and see how this plays out. There's no way I'm gonna side with you with that fucking goofy looking helmet that you're wearing. Like, you're obviously up to no good with that shit on.
As soon as you set the Abremelin generators, I can end this.
I'll see what happens. Let's see what happens if I unlock it.
Fool.
Ah, at long last, you did the right thing. You'll see.
Father, don't do this.
What's he gonna do?
Jack, why don't you wait there so that we can have that little chat that's so long overdue?
Get away while you can.
It seems Jack doesn't want to talk to his father.
What is he gonna
do?
You
have to kill him, you know. And all the rest of them.
Yes. Right? Reward? Yes? What does he give me?
Say I do help you kill Jack and the rest of your family. What's in it for me?
What Jack stole from me, I will give to you freely. The gift of immortality. But first, I have some unfinished business to deal with. With your help, I trust. Meet me at Cabot House. I'm sure that's where the rats will congregate.
What the fuck? Oh, this is gonna spawn off in a fucking... in a... I don't wanna do this. This is too much. Fuck you. Okay, maybe he can't die. Oh, wait. Maybe he can die. Maybe he can die. I just wanna fight him for the shit... for the shit of it. Jesus, he fucking... What the hell was that? His punches, dude! What the hell?! He does have superpowers! What the fuck?! His son wasn't fucking fibbing! Look at that! What the hell?! He fucking... Fusro Dawes with every punch! Jesus, how fucking crazy is he? Look how healthy he is! He's almost dead. Oh, he just swung at the wall. He just swung at the wall. Damn! That's it? Lorenzo's suit?
Right for the taking.
I can't get his stupid looking helmet? That's it? What the fuck does his suit do? Like, what does his suit do for me? That doesn't do anything, does it? Lorenzo's suit. What the fuck? It's so shit. That's so shit. What is the point? I'm going back in time. Fuck this. Alright, fuck you, buddy. I'm gonna go ahead and kill you with the gas, since now I know how...
Do not listen to him. This is what he does. Surely you can see that.
Yes, I do. And I know how much of a bitch he is to fight, because I fought him.
Now set the other three generators and I can end this.
Think back on everything Josh has told you. Who do you think is really the crazy one here?
What the fuck, dude? I fought you in an alternate timeline. I know that you're evil.
Let me out of here.
He just wants to kill everybody. I know. You're dead now.
That's it. Don't worry. The Zeta radiation won't harm you.
I'm sorry, Father.
Oh!
I did everything I could to avoid this.
Oh!
I believe I was close to finding a way to remove the artifact.
Liar!
You would have fed upon me here forever if you'd had your way.
Oh, shit.
Worm. Do you truly think you have the power to destroy me?
What the fuck?
Goodbye, Father.
Oh, God! He just... just fucking died! Can I get his suit now? I want the helmet, man. I want that goofy looking helmet. Ah, yes. What the fuck? He disliked that. Disliked what? Me walking in? I just came in to steal his suit.
Time to collect.
That's it. That's all I wanted to do. Here he is. Look at him. He's dead. Your father's dead. I didn't do anything.
Hey, mind if we talk now?
Oh, God, dude. What? Do you not... Why do you want to talk?
Is everything all right?
Yeah, it ain't anything bad. Just you taking care of Bobby. I ain't proud of having to put you through that. That sort of dictatorial shit.
In the background.
Ain't usually my style.
Okay. I mean, she tricked us both, yeah.
She tried to dupe us both. Dealing with her was the right move.
True, but it doesn't change the fact that she's out of the picture because of us. Hell, that sort of bulls the whole reason I became mayor in the first place. Some ass named Vic ran the town for I don't know how long before that. Guy was scum. Used us drifters like his own personal piggy bank. He had this goon squad he'd use to keep people in line. Every so often he'd let them off the leash, go blow off some steam on the populace at large. Folks with homes could lock their doors, but us drifters, we got it bad. There was one night... Some drifter said something to them.
Let's go kill him!
Cracked him open like a can of cram on the pavement. And we all just stood there, did nothing.
That's great. Okay, thank you for... Now I'm getting hit with his life story. What the fuck?
That's a hard choice to make. I don't envy you.
I appreciate you trying, but there's no need to sugarcoat it. It was spineless the way I acted. I felt like less than nothing. Afterwards, I got so high, I blacked out completely. When I finally came to, I was on the floor of the old state house, right in front of the clothes of John Hancock. John Hancock, first American hoodlum and defender of the people. I might have still been high, but those clothes spoke to me, told me what I needed to do. I smashed the case, put him on, started a new life as Hancock. After that, I went clean for
wow.
Dirt, got organized, convinced Cleo to loan me some hardware, got a crew of drifters together and headed out into the ruins, started training. Next time Vic's boys went on their tear, we'd be ready for them.
What are your current clothes say to you, considering they're Kate's? Spoke to the clothes!
You don't actually think the clothes of John Hancock spoke to you, right?
Nah, I just felt, you know, a connection. It seemed like he and I were dealing with the same shit. Serious oppression. So, the night of, we all got loaded. Let Vic's boys get good and hammered. And burst from the windows and rooftops where we'd been hiding. They never even saw it coming. We didn't have to fire a shot. We didn't have to. But we sure fucking did. It was a massacre. Once we'd mopped up, we strolled right into Vic's quarters in the state house, wrapped a rope around his neck, and threw him off the balcony. And there I am. Gun in hand, draped in Hancock's duds, looking at all the people of Good Neighbor assembled below. I had to say something.
Jesus!
That first time I said them, they didn't even feel like my words. Of the people, for the people, was my inaugural address. Became Mayor Hancock of Good Neighbor that day. And from then on, I vowed I'd never stand by and watch ever again.
Why do you fucking shit on me for all the things that I do? It sounds like you've done some fucked up stuff. So why leave? I don't, whatever, sure. I agree with you just to get him to shut the fuck up so I can hear what the rest of this actual storyline is going with the dad, Jesus.
And you're never going to have to. We'll take care of the Commonwealth together.
Good. I just hope you get where I was coming from. I ain't out to bring harm to anyone that didn't earn it. Though I'm getting the distinct idea you got the same plan. Well, you probably heard enough of me
nope.
running my mouth for one day. I'm moving.
We didn't have any other choice.
Ah! Fuck's sake! I guess we didn't have any choice, whatever. Sure.
It was the only option left.
I hope you're right. I think this time I really was close to finding a way to cure him.
His crimes, back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than on death row.
The world now, it's a world made for monsters. Nothing could have stopped him. No, I've answered my own question. We truly had no choice.
Well, I mean, I fought him in an alternate timeline that I was speaking of, and he was tough. He was a tough guy. Sorry for your loss. I don't fucking... whatever.
What now?
I need to bury my father and shut down this place. I won't be back here again. Before you go, I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
Ooh, 500! 500! That was it? That's it, 500? I think I deserve more. What about a more reward?
Saving your family has got to be worth more than that.
You know, I was so close to understanding the artifact. Now that I can study it directly, I may be able to do something useful with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
Oh, fuck! Is that the gun? Do I have to wait a week in-game to fucking get the gun? After this shithead? No. Fuck you! His blood. You want to talk to your dad? Talk to your father.